seems like every time you flip open the tabloids, another celebrity is talking about their new diet regimen. And while there are plenty of fad and crash diets out there, a lot of actors have a more sane way of keeping their nutrition in check. The secret to how these stars get themselves into such great shapes for their movies is a simple equation: exercise plus a healthy diet. What you might not know is that the diet portion is actually the more important part of the two. Find out what these hot stars of Oscar nominated films eat when they need to get in shape. But before starting everything, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel for more updates. And yes, turn those notifications on and watch the video till the end because they are insane. Number 1. Ben Affleck, the 6-pack diet plan. Actor slash director Ben Affleck was possibly in the best shape of his career for playing Batman, a role for which he put on 24 pounds of muscles. What's the secret to his success? In addition to very rigorous workout plan, Affleck followed Rehan Jalali's 6-pack diet plan, which recommends eating 6 to 7 meals a day. For each meal, Affleck had to eat 45% carbs, 35% lean protein, and 20% essential fats. Number 2. Jennifer Lawrence, the feel-good plan. The Hunger Games actress is no fan of starvation's diets. In fact, she's frequently proclaimed her love of pizza and french fries, but to get in tip-top shape for the X-Men movies, Lawrence turned to Dalton Wong, her former trainer. "I could never live on a diet," she writes in the foreword of his book, The Feel Good Plan. "Dalton taught me how to eat, move, and live a delicious but healthy life. That means snacking throughout the day on air popcorn, peanut butter and celery and full-fat Greek yogurt, as well as swapping out highly processed indulgences for healthier ones like chocolate cake for dark chocolate fondue with fresh fruit. Number 3. Bradley Cooper, 8,000 calories a day. For his role in American Sniper, actor Bradley Cooper reportedly consumed 8,000 calories a day. In just 10 weeks, he put on 40 pounds of muscles by working out with trainer Jason Walsh and eating a lot every day. "But it couldn't just be junk food. It was a real shock to my body," Cooper told Men's Health. "If it's pizza and cake, that's one thing. Putting 6,000 calories a day in your body gets old quick." Even with a personal chef preparing 5 meals a day, Cooper also supplemented with plasma pre and post-workout drinks and energy bars. Number 4. Jessica Chastain, vegan diet. Actress Jessica Chastain looked particularly lean and fit in Zero Dark Thirty. But in preparing for 2011's The Help, the vegan actress was asked to gain 15 pounds to play the curvy Marilyn Monroe lookalike character, Celia Forte. How did she do it? Chastain told the Hollywood Reporter that to gain the extra pounds, she ate cartons of soy ice cream. Once the film was done, she was able to slim back down by simply going back to her regular vegan diet and yoga. Number 5. Hugh Jackman, the Wolverine diet. What does Wolverine eat? A better question is, when does Wolverine weak? According to Men's Health UK, the Aussie follows a 16-8 diet, which is a form of intermittent fasting. He doesn't eat for 16 hours a day and fits all his meals into an 8-hour window during the day. He also doesn't cut carbs. He just doesn't eat them after 3 p.m. Oatmeal for breakfast and brown rice and yams for lunch. He also said that to bulk up, he had to consume 1.3 grams of protein per pound of his target body weight. Thank you so much for watching the video till the end. Don't forget to subscribe the channel and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.